day 2 and we hope it does not rain.